Just a minute, please. What's going on?
There's been a burglary here.
My door? Why did they steal my door?
Come on, Mrs. Tucker. Chris.
I'll ask you not to tamper with the evidence, Mr. Babbicorn, if you don't mind.
Sorry, officer. But have you any idea what's missing?
No, it's very peculiar. Apart from my door, just two brooms.
Brooms? Right. Did you see anything?
No. Chris did.
That's correct, Mrs. Tucker. This young man seems to think he saw something, didn't you, laddie? Two antelopers in fancy dress. Are you sticking to this statement, Christopher?
Yeah. What's your noise? What I saw?
Are you sure? There's nothing else you want to tell the constable, Christopher.
Why doesn't anyone ever believe me? Why is everything always my fault?
Noshi, what's the problem? Broomstick, I give you the power of flight to take me flying as high as a kite. Stupid broomstick, it won't fly.
All broomsticks can fly.
But this one can't.
Well, of course it can. You just got to let him know his boss.
You have it there.
You know it's bad luck to swap brooms. Look, just stop moaning and start flying. Look, let me help. Broomstick, behave like you should, or I'll chop you into firewood.
Noshi, where are you going? No, I'm sorry, I was only messing about. No, come back. Noshi, you're not supposed to be outside.
There could be humans.
Well, I think that's enough frenzy evidence for now.
Here.
There's been a burglary, Mrs. Bagnini. I suggest you wait outside until the constable's finished.
Nonsense. I have a civil right to know what's going on. Besides, I could have been plundered in my bed.
That would be the day.
What would you do about that, then?
The same as I'm doing now, madam. Investigating the matter. I'll file my report, but to be honest, I don't think there's much chance of comprehending the villains. It is, unfortunately, a classic snatch-and-grab scenario.
Snatch-and-grab in Tranter's End? I never heard such nonsense.
Mrs. Bagmanley, unless you have any information to assist us in our investigation, I suggest you keep your thoughts to yourself.
What about my door?
You'll need to secure the place as quickly as possible, Mrs. Tucker. Call out the carpenter. Well, good day.
Cup of sweet tea, I think. Isn't that the thing for shock?
No, I'm all right. Just a little shaken. Mm.
Who on earth could have done this?
Undesirables, that's who. Obviously, your security is lax. Not even bars on the windows. You need cameras. Everywhere!
It's mine.
Oh, stop it.
No, she don't just stand there. Do something.
You're the one with all the spells.
Well, now look what you've done.
Right, you two. Where are they?
Where are what?
The broomsticks. I know you two took them.
I haven't the faintest idea what you're talking about.
What on earth? No, don't tell me. Just get them down from there.
We can't.
What do you mean you can't? You're witches, aren't you? Cast a spell and bring them down.
We've forgotten how to.
I can't believe you've done this. I thought we'd made some rules.
Sorry.
Didn't I tell you to stay out of sight?
Yeah, but we did.
No, you didn't. You were seen by Chris Tucker. Luckily, he couldn't give the police a full description.
Well, that's all right then, isn't it?
No, it's not all right. And while we're at it, didn't I say no magic?
No, actually, you didn't.
Well, I'm saying it now! I'm sorry. I shouldn't have shouted. It's just that I have to know that I can trust you.
Can.
Then prove it. And get those broomsticks down from there.
Oh, but you just said no more magic.
Have you any idea of the chaos you've caused? Poor Mrs. Tucker is in a right old state.
Sorry, we really are, aren't we, Skirty? Hmm.
Well, sorry's not going to bring her door back, is it?
No, but this will. The door that is lost and cannot be found, find yourself homeward bound.
I know there was something I needed, but with all this brouhaha, I've forgotten what it is.
Your pension, Harold.
Goodness me, that was quick. We've only been here a few minutes. Where are they going? I haven't even paid them. Hey, what's going on? Where are they going? Wait a minute. This is my old door.
I think I'd better take care of that.
Something really weird's going on here. Yesterday it was the organ, and now it's my door. One minute it was stolen and now it's there, as if nothing ever happened.
It happens to me all the time. Things are there one minute, I look around, they're gone.
That's because you're losing your grip on reality, Harold.
Reality?
Ah. Time for your medicine. Come along, Harold. Have a little nap.
Broomsticks of twigs and broomsticks of straw come down from the rafters and rest on the floor. Getting fed up with this. Nothing is working. I never get him down at this rate.
Well, we've got to. We've promised Ben.
Fine, you try.
Something going on in this village. I can't quite put my finger on it. But when I do...
Oh, try being nice. Maybe that will help.
Nice? Yes, right. You'd be asking me to say please next. Okay, but if this doesn't work, they're staying up there. Broomsticks will treat you like shining gold. If you promise to do as you are told.
Some air. Could someone please get a glass of water?
Polly. Call me Polly.
Thank you. larger.
This is disgraceful. It's all the fault of those government scientists and their electric magnetic minefields. Oh.
Gotcha.
Nushi, let's play at writing postcards.
What should I write?
Dear Mrs. Apple Crumble. Oops, sorry, no, Mrs. Abercrombie. Your bald royal loveliness. I should get her going.
Thank you for sending us to our new home.
We love it.
And we don't miss you or Witch Island one little bit. Underline the U.
How do you spell witch?
Which witch?
Us witch.
W-I-T-C-H. I knew something weird was going on. Who are you and what are you doing here?
Bell ringers.
Of course you are. So, what's with the funny outfits?
Funny outfits? Funny outfits!
What was that? Wow!
Pardon me.
What's broomsticks? So was you!
Oh, look, go away, boy. Look, we're not supposed to let anyone see us. You're going to get us into trouble.
Well, that's rich. What about the trouble you got me into?
It was an accident.
Thanks to you, I'm grounded. I've lost my pea shooter, and now I'm probably going to go to prison.
Sorry.
What exactly do you do?
Just sort of fly around a lot.
Egg throwing?
Oh yes, we do a lot of egg throwing.
Undies in the rain?
Yes, and a lot of undies in the rain.
Skirty! Noshi!
Ben, what should we do?
Well, disappear, boy. If he sees you in here, throw us out.
That should be interesting.
Humour my patience, you do go. Become an ugly, bloated toad.
That's it. You've gone too far. Half the village is scared out of its wits. Poor Mrs. Tucker's fainted, and Mrs. Bagmeanly is swashbuckling a yard broom. I thought we had a deal. No more magic.
Yeah, but...
I don't want to hear any more buts. I'm sorry. This isn't working. I think it would be best if you both found somewhere else to stay.
What? Are you trying to help?
I don't call brooms and brushes doing battle with the villagers, helping, do you? What am I going to do with you? One last chance. But if there's any more trouble...
Oh, no, there won't be, we promise.
I must be mad.
Yes! The boy!
Here, Toady Wody! Nice, Toady!
There he is.
Oh, he's quite sweet as a toad.
Turn him back though. Somebody might notice he's missing. Toad of truly cunning ploy, turn back into human boy.
What's the matter? Frog in your throat?
Don't worry, I'll wear off in a second.
Had to do it, I'm afraid. Couldn't let Ben see you.
He's a bit possessive. He wants us not to talk to anyone else. He likes to think that he's the only person who knows we're here.
Yeah. Who are you?
We told you. We're witches.
You're serious, aren't you? All the flying stuff. And the eggs. Really are witches?
My name's Skirty Long.
I'm old, Noshi.
You don't look very old.
Well, I am. I'm 150.
No, you're not. You're a teenager.
We're red stockings, which means we're teenage witches.
So where are your stockings?
It's a very personal question.
Well, they were removed. We were banished from Witch Island.
Where's that?
Well, you turn left at Big Ben and straight on at the Eiffel Tower.
It's in another world. Far, far, far away.
That far, huh?
Where are you from?
Just over there. We're neighbours.
What's this, neighbours?
It means we live next door to each other.
I only asked. And what's your name?
What's it to you?
It's a very odd name.
Chris. My name is Chris.
Chris? Chris. So, would you like to play a game with us? Chris.
How do I know you really are witches?
Oh, please. Who is it who turned you into a toad? If you play a game with us, we will prove we are witches.
What sort of game?
I love playing undies in the rain! Even if we're not on Witch Island, and even if human clothes are so ugly, it's still my favourite game.
What? Even though you're not very good at it?
I am good at it!
Yeah, well, I'm better. It's all in the flick of the tongue, you see.
Oh.
Hey! Wait for me! Wow, what a shot!
Yeah, I put some spin on that one.
That was a fluke.
No, phlegm, actually. I bet you 20 suppurating balls I can bullseye that T-shirt.
Okay, you're on.
Right, Chris, you're referee.
All right. Who's first?
Me. Ha! Beat that. No problem.
Gross!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I jog you?
You cheated.
What's wrong with the chuck-chucks then?
Sorry!
Dad! You better come and have a look at this!
That fox after our chickens again.
Wash him! Tucker!
Oh, I like Chris. He's fun.
I know. Let's go and visit Ben.
No, Skirty, we're not supposed to. Noshi, come on. Skirty.
Skirty.
That must be that horrible woman who starves poor Ben. Doesn't look like she's missed many meals, does it?
No, you don't. You won't get away with this, whoever you are!
Where have you been? I've been waiting ages. And now I've got to go home for my dinner.
You're having way too much fun to come home.
We have to make this window bigger.
Or you smaller.
What's that?
It's a present for Ben. I think it's stay here.
Who'd you steal it from?
Not saying.
I wouldn't tell anyone.
We know you wouldn't. We trust you, don't we, Skirty?
Good. Because I really wouldn't tell anyone. I've had such a great time today. Andy's in the rain is the best.
Well, the fun's only just beginning.
Horrible.
What do you think it is?
I don't know. I'm starving. Do you think Ben would mind if we had a little bit?
Of course not. I think I know what this is.
Nasty medicine. Be careful, it could be poison.
Nasty medicine, poison to drink. Change into bat's blood after this wink. Go on, you try.
Thanks. That's blood. Mm. Sticky.
Yeah. Thank you.
I think I may have made a very big mistake. What are you doing there, Harold?
Treacle tart.
Where did you get that?
First I'm attacked by a broom, then someone steals my treacle tart, and now... You! I might have known you'd be at the bottom of all this.